We do a lot of takeout, and we could have stayed open, but we figured for the safety reasons, we would just close down.
Pizza seems like one of those businesses that could handle a takeout-only operation. But some of Buffalo's favorite spots said better safe than sorry.
The pandemic hit. I got a little nervous about what was going on. There were a lot of questions. I felt best for my employees and all that, that we should just shut down.
Casa de Pizza and Bocce Club Pizza both shut down, but then their owners say it became as important to reopen as it was to close their doors in the first place.
There's an issue, don't get me into it, there's an issue with unemployment.
The employees just weren't getting their unemployment. The system's back up, they weren't getting any pay coming in, so we decided to reopen so they could start getting a paycheck again.
This week, both restaurants started taking orders once again, but with a lot of changes.
We don't let anybody in the building. We have everything done by credit. We just run them out to the car and people are on their way.
Bocce Club has a drive-through system in place. And while Casa de Pizza has always had curbside pickup, it has now extended its delivery to all over Western New York.
We have a lot of people that come to work downtown and they're stuck out in the suburbs. So they were very excited to hear that we were reopening and that we're going to go out to deliver to their house now.
And because of that, the restaurant has extended its hours and is now hiring drivers and people at the counter, looking to get more people back to work.
We have 31 employees, and we'll probably be gearing that up to about 36, 38 employees.
And a lot of these Buffalo businesses have actually been learning from each other for some of the best strategies on how to get things back up and running.
I got some ideas even from the supermarkets about the distancing. They were putting stickers on the floor and stuff like that, because we don't know how long we're going to be doing this, and I think it's a lot better to be safe than sorry.
Many say some of these new changes might become the new normal.
Surprising how effective it is taking the credit cards and just having people prepaid and come in and, you know, dealing with the cash. I'm installing, you know, big glass barriers up for less contact when we do let people back in the building.
In Buffalo, Madison Carter, 7 Eyewitness News.